completely different role, something completely different from who I am as a person, like, pitiful in that aspect. And, like, you know, like, suicidal tendencies and, like, everything. And, like, it starts off as a homosexual couple in high school. We don't really know it, who didn't really tell anyone about who they were. And then what happened was the guy, the role that I was supposed to play, gets a girl pregnant. Because he doesn't want to fit this conventional role of like the homosexuality context. Later on, he commits suicide. And then the end of the eulogy. So that's like crazy in that context. It's called Bear, you've got to watch it. A couple of my good friends are playing. And it's also a music museum. Sorry, I'm plugging other shows. But yeah, you have to watch it because the script and the music is incredible. And that's coming out in February, similar time as our concert.